Greetings everyone and welcome. Spring has sprung in Victoria. Now this is a bit of an impromptu session today. Impromptu in that my technical person is currently studying for his VCE exams and my hairdresser, makeup person and producer is currently at the Alfred Hospital. But I wanted to do this today for a very special lady. My beautiful sister, Lynn. This is for you. I give her all my love, that's all I do. And if you saw my love, I hope you like it, Lynn. Love you. Bye.